A veteran journalist and editor, Ron Kay is a fighter with integrity and a passionate believer in the rights of communities and citizens. Ron began his lifelong writing career in his hometown of Cleveland, Ohio.
I started as a copy boy at the Cleveland Plain Dealer. I wrote the weather captions, and that launched me into a career as a police reporter in a couple of months. And I did that for 2 years, and then I got drafted. I actually worked at a paper in Fairbanks, Alaska for about a year. I had two great scoops: oil found on North Slope, and Santa Claus arrested drunk on Christmas Eve at North Pole, Alaska.
Ron even traveled overseas to report in Australia, where he led a strike with 600 journalists against media mogul Rupert Murdoch for slanting stories during the 1975 constitutional crisis. After years covering news around the world, Ron finally found a place to settle down.
What brought me to LA, do I really want to say? Yes, Swami Muktananda, actually. I came as part of a traveling road show with an Indian guru, and I painted houses for 2 or 3 months before I went to work at the Herald Examiner.
At the Herald Examiner, he led coverage of big stories, like the Twilight Zone tragedy, and inspiring stories, like bus riders turn crime fighters. After the death of comedian John Belushi, he produced a series called Overdose: Hollywood, Drugs, and the LAPD. Moving to the San Fernando Valley was the turning point of Ron's life. He found happiness here with his wife Deborah and son Alfred, and fulfillment doing work he loved in a community he called home. Ron joined the Daily News in 1985 as assistant city editor. He rose through the ranks to become managing editor, helping fill the front page with aggressive coverage of local news, raising the paper's journalistic standards, and bringing it to greater prominence. With Ron leading local news operations, the Daily News won acclaim for its coverage of the Rodney King riots, the Northridge earthquake, the North Hollywood shootout, and other major news. Ron recently retired from the Daily News, but continues working fervently for the rights of people and communities. His blog, RonKLA.com, enables him to continue expressing his beliefs through writing, encouraging others to make all of Los Angeles, including the Valley, a better place for its citizens. Ron's passion for community empowerment and the rights of ordinary citizens has helped change Los Angeles and plant seeds for a more democratic city.
He saw to it that our story was told, stepped out, put his neck on the line for us, for all of us in our community, and is continuing to do so.
Ron Kay is an inspiring voice of the people and a stimulating star of the Valley.